So capitalism creates opportunity, no doubt about it. Modern society encourages social and geographic mobility. Gambling is remarkably democratic. Emancipation emancipates. The greater dynamism and openness that characterize modern life are all in display in this opening chapter. But the book, I would say, looks at progress much the way that Deronda looks at Gwendolyn.
To learn more about George Eliot's Daniel Deronda and to enroll in this online course, visit danielderonda.org.